Russell Malone.
You've been lost.
Now we're going to really change the pace. We're going to do a duet, just the flute and the guitar. That is Mr. Russell Malone on guitar. And we're going to do a very familiar composition, actually two very familiar compositions. One was written by Billy Strayhorn and Duke Ellington, made popularized by the Duke Ellington Big Band. A very intimate setting we're going to do. And then the second one is written by the late Brazilian composer, Carlos Antonio Jobim. And it's called Corcovado, better known as Quiet Nights.